Some of the warning signs: vomiting may be excess salvia in the mouth, dizziness, fluctuating body temperature, and increased heartbeat. If you notice these signs, try some of these easy and simple home remedies. 1. Lemon juice. Lemon juice may be added to a glass of water and consumed empty stomach to avoid morning sickness. Honey or sugar or chaat masala may be added to the glass of lemon drink. 2. Apple cider vinegar. Small quantities of vinegar may be consumed from time to time. A drink consisting of warm water, spoon of apple cider vinegar and honey may be consumed empty stomach to get rid of morning sickness. 3. Kiwi. Consumption of kiwi fruits can aid the process of digestion, thereby acting as a remedy for vomiting. Kiwi fruit may be consumed with or without kit peel. It can be blended into a smoothie or added to milk for delicious milkshake. 4. Cinnamon. In a cup of boiling water, add 1/2 teaspoon cinnamon powder or 1 cinnamon stick, and steep for a few minutes. Drain the water and sweeten it with 1 tablespoon of honey. Sip it slowly. Do this at least 2 to 3 times a day. 5. Clove. You can chew some raw cloves or use a few cloves to make a cup of tea to treat vomiting. You can also put a few drops of clove oil in a glass of warm water and drink it slowly. Another way to use cloves during vomiting is to mix the powder of dried cloves with honey and swallow it. If you have any question, then discuss in our community or comment, like, share and subscribe our channel to get more videos.